I think the really important thing about the Ashden Awards right from the start was they're not just about renewable energy. They're about enabling people in their communities to take advantage of renewable technologies to improve their own lives directly. And that's what we have to have these days. We have to have a win for people, a win for the local economy, as well as a win for the environment and addressing climate change. Those synergies are now absolutely critical.